When I went after another killer, when I knew would be his life or mine, I told myself, you have the advantage, you have the offense, but a single mistake with the guy who killed the Garofalo nephews, and it would be bye-bye Joseph. Now charged with excitement and determination, I could not consider turning back. Not even heroin supplied a rush as powerful as the moments before a kill. At times, things seemed to go into slow motion. Sometimes I could almost feel the bullet leaving the gun. Never even heard the gunshot. My mind so focused on my victim, the enemy. Sometimes the guy is dead, looked so peaceful, so surreal, as if they were sleeping. And at that moment, I realized I had the power of life and death. And when I took another life, I was a predator, an animal hunting my prey.